Well, Macca, always disappointed not to win, despite it being a pre-season game. How do you assess today?
Yeah, as you say, it's a pre-season game. Of course, we always want to win. But that's not the most important thing. We know we have to improve in a couple of things. But it's good to get some minutes on the tank.
Some good team goals, though, weren't there? They're the positives, the link-up play. It's all coming along, isn't it?
Yeah, there is a lot of positive things. We have to... Well, I'm a new player, so I still have to know my teammates, the strength and the weakness. But I think there are really good players here, and we can build something important.
The manager was saying before the game he wanted to see how the players coached on the pitch today without a crowd. Do you feel you're all getting the hang of that, the new system, and obviously new players too?
Yeah, sure. The welcome from the team was amazing, and they are helping me every day to so I can do my best on the pitch. So it's a really good team. We all try to help each other inside the pitch, and that's very important for our goal. And yeah, we will try our best to do a very good system.
Because these are the building blocks, aren't they? You've sometimes been doing three sessions every day. Do you feel fitter? Do you feel a bit more ready than you did last week?
Yes, of course. It's a tough pre-season. But we all know that this part is very important for the season. So, as you can see, three sessions is not easy every day. But we are doing it well, and overall it's a very good pre-season.
And finally, are you looking forward to Singapore, the welcome that you will get over there with again, bigger crowds?
Yeah, sure. We know that's the Liverpool players. There is a lot of people that is waiting for us. So Singapore will be another great experience for us with two games, very important. So as I say, we will try to improve every day, and I think it will be very, very good two games there.